Hey, what's going on, buddy? You can't talk to either of them.
We still have a few times.
We're only moments away from tonight's main event. Are you ready to rumble, champions?
Let's make sure we rested.
For today's special contest, don't miss your chance.
You show them who's boss, all right?
We still...
I'll take the level 3 limit break.
Few tickets left for today's special contest.
You show them who's boss.
We still have a few tickets left for today's special contest.
You don't want to keep your audience waiting. They're all eager to watch you. Excellent. Best of luck to you in the arena.
Thank you.
Yep, this fucking guy. Fucking loud on my end, hang on. Cactar! Oh my god, he's dressed like the Don. Yeah, I know. Fucking things are fast.
Hold on tight. Roger. started.
I'll not be losing one of my nine lives to the likes of you.
Oh my god, it's got the fucking Don here. They got her quick. Oh shit, I missed it. Oh, I can use items. I figured that they would have this turned off. That's way easier. That's super easier. Thank God! I just realized his fucking name is Donberry. Oh no. Holy shit!
Let's do this.
You're up.
Holy shit!
That was overkill.
You're out of luck.
Like a funny.
That should do it, right?
Still got Corneo to go.
Right.
Underestimate him. Time to strut your stuff, ladies, and I want a good
answers all. Neo's champions are you. The stadium is borrowed, and they'll all get black and blue. So let the final episode begin. And now the grand finale kicks off. The tournament has to end, and they're just aching for some sweet revenge. These villains deceive the top. Taking advantage of his romantic nature! They ruined his bridal auditions, and we'll never, ever forgive him!
How the heart bleeds for the dog!
Tricked into thinking he found his heart! Absu's frothing at the mouth, too! No doubt furious about how Solo was treated! The sheer injustice of it all!
Here I go!
The only thing
that can help heal the scars of the trail? A brand new crown!
Yeah.
So let's make some noise and cheer the god on as he plays to win the game of love!
I want to use sedative, but I want to use sedative on him. Can I not do that? I haven't tried to do that in this game, and I just want, alright.
The question is, why is it not?
let you shout it. Hey, you
got him too. You will be taken for a weekend away.
Stop it!
Who will be the new lucky lady of the Megaland?
Let's watch and see who he picks.
Duty calls.
Dio's champions are shaking things up! My opponents want to run and finish it!
Don't overdo it.
If you insist!
You know how to hit it! There's no hiding your weaknesses from the champ!
You see?
There it is. That wasn't in the air, but yeah, you know, whatever, that worked.
Thanks to you, my champions, the Gold Saucer's name shall not be profaned. For this great boon, allow me to embrace you each in turn.
Yeah, we're good with just the keystone.
And we'll take it now, thank you.
As you wish. I will not deny you what is yours by right. Behold, your prize.
Wait, so Kaitsith's not the thief?
Seriously?
You give that back right now!
No, you don't! Come and get it! Too slow! On you.
Hmm? It's Shinra property.
Cut the bullshit.
Red!
Huh? Oh, what a piece of shit.
What the hell's going on?
He just took off!
Alright. Yuffie, Nanaki, with me. The rest of you deal with them.
Let's get a move on.
What a piece of shit. I was really hoping that they would do something different.
It's time to get some
people. I knew he was gonna still be a fucking thief.
A grudge match then, over which I must insist you allow me to officiate. To ensure a fair and entertaining bout, we'll give you a chance to rest before the festivities. Once you're ready, you need but say the word.
You think you could hurry it up?
I don't really need much in her aside from her strength and shit. Wouldn't hurt to have that with somebody else, I guess.
Thank you.
Alright, I will be right back. Let me go ahead and start. I'll be right back and then we'll carry on with this. I have a work call coming in and I have to take it. I'll be right back.